News right now, Brookline police are investigating after a 300-pound menorah was stolen from a temple. The temple says it was taken from the front of the building on Grove Street. Boston police say they located this morning at Weld Avenue and Church Street in West Roxbury. It has since been returned.